don't pay attention, I'll make you go out alone to fight me!
What these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see, we have him on our side now.
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move. The ghouls have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
Sounds like a good fight.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
Somebody sneaking around. The hammer's the toughest son of a glow ball I've ever seen. I pity anyone that's on the wrong end of a kicking from him.
The cart, the spark of our rebellion.
All clear, men! Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the shadow.
Let's move. Meat from our bones. If Uruk camp lies before us, kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
What's all this about us leaving Udo?
Fighting side by side. Who would have thought? Upon us.
My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass. Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss. One enemy replaces another.
The monument is upon us. A tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people. I will relish its destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
I saw the top.
The Uruk's numbers dwindle, now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
Bury it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
With the explosives.
What are you doing?
These outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
It is the Black Hand and his captains who are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.